Assignment Education on Wave 3 News is sponsored by LG&E, Empowering Education, and the Pritchard Committee for Academic Excellence, building a groundswell for better education, early childhood through college.
Higher ed is evolving today more than ever. And joining us today is Terri Giltner, who's with the Kentucky Community and Technical College System, to help us better understand some of the challenges that we're seeing here in the Commonwealth. Terri, thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you. Glad to be here.
With everything we're going through, how does this impact, or potentially will it impact the senior who's graduating from high school?
I think coming out of this, affordability is really going to be important. And so I would spend this time really looking at your financial aid options. Community colleges are less than half the price of even the public 4 years, and more so, and much more so than the privates. But really investigating what the resources out there are, because there are lots of scholarships that go unfunded every single year, ungiven. You know, really be doing your research and don't give up on college, because it's still going to be here. It may not be the traditional way in the fall. We have no way of knowing at this point, but it's still going to be there. So don't give up on your dreams, I guess.
Assignment Education with Sam Corbett is sponsored by LG&E, Empowering Education, and the Pritchard Committee for Academic Excellence.
The Pritchard Committee for Academic Excellence is committed to engaging Kentuckians on education issues and closing achievement gaps, building a groundswell for better education, early childhood through college. Learn more at PritchardCommittee.org.